Yes, good to see you guys. Welcome to the show. We are coming to you live from our studio in Los Angeles. We've got our audience here with their quarantines, safely distanced. Good to see you all masked up and gearing up for a dramatic night. As you may have heard, our own Luke Bryan announced this morning he tested positive for COVID-19. He's resting at home. Luke, we love you. Feel better. You are missed, okay? The safety of our crew and talent is paramount. We continue to follow rigorous safety protocols all the time here on this show, as we must. We'll miss you, Luke. But we are delighted to welcome a guest judge joining Lionel and Katie, the one and only Paula Abdul. Welcome back to American Idol. I can't believe it. So great to see you. We have so many stories, so many memories.
Yes, I remember every one of them.
Every single one of them. How does it feel to be sitting back here on this set for you?
Well, I'm so excited to be sitting with Katie and Lionel, friends that I adore. But for me, it's like, if I'm being honest, it's kind of nostalgic.
Right.
I feel like I'm visiting my little brother on a show that we started with our other brother, Randy.
Oh, yes, our other brother, Randy.
And, of course, our grandfather.
Our grandfather Simon. Now, Simon, yes.
I like that. Yes. I like that.
He's a great granddaddy.
Yeah. I love hearing that.
Yeah, he'll love that. He doesn't watch. Look at this. Just a photo we found. Let's put up this photo. This was at the beginning of it all when we had no idea what American Idol was going to become.
I know, it's crazy.
Why am I looking like I'm not happy with you?
And I don't look like I'm happy.
Yeah, why were we so miserable? I have to say, you know, the talent is up on that stage. It's a big night.
Oh, my goodness.
It's a live results night. You've seen many, many, many seasons. You've been here for almost a decade when you did it. How would you sum up this group this year?
Truth be told, there's never been a more uniquely qualified moment to celebrate inspiration. It's insane how talented all of you are. It's almost like I feel like I'm watching the Grammys under the category of Best New Artist.
Right.
And any of you could be.
Right, all right. Well, Paula is going to be joining forces with Lionel and Katie tonight to make some tough decisions at the end of the show. Before we get to the results, I have to tell you that finalist Wyatt Pike will not be competing in the competition. He had to drop out, but we wish him the very best, okay? Now,